my newest friend, Sheryl Crow.
I think Hal got the inspiration for that. I know he did. Got the inspiration for that lyric, for that line, "When It's About to Answer." And I was living with Angie Dickinson. I wasn't married yet. Came and rang the bell. I think she said, you know, "God, when this bell to answer," or something like that, exasperated. And Hal said, "Good title."
Thank you.